In this tutorial, we will see how to find gradient of a scalar function. By definition, the grad f or del f is defined as I vector into dou f by dou x plus j vector into dou f by dou y plus k vector into dou f by dou z. Here f is the given function. We have to substitute the value of f here. I vector into dou by dou x of f is 3x squared y minus y squared z squared plus j vector into dou by dou y of 3x squared y minus y squared z squared plus k vector into dou by dou z of 3x squared y minus y squared z squared. First we will differentiate with respect to x. In the first term we have 3x squared y. In this 3y is a constant, so we have to differentiate x squared. D by dx of x power n equal to n x power n minus 1. So the differentiation value of x squared is 2x minus y squared z squared. In this there is no x term, so it's treated as a constant. So the differentiation value will be 0 plus j vector into, we have to differentiate with respect to y. In the first term 3x squared is a constant, so write as it is. Then dou y by dou y is 1, so 1 minus, in the second term z squared is treated as a constant, then we have to differentiate y squared, so the differentiation value will be 2y plus k vector into, we have to differentiate with respect to z. In the first term there is no z term, so the differentiation value will be 0 minus, in the second term we have y squared z squared. In this y squared is a constant because we are differentiating with respect to z. Differentiation value of z squared is 2z. So the value is 6xy I vector plus j vector into 3x squared minus 2y z squared plus k vector into minus 2z y squared. We have to find del f at the point 1, minus 2, 1. So substitute the value of x, y, z in the above equation. 6 into x value is 1 into y value is minus 2 I vector plus j vector into 3x squared, x is 1, so 1 minus 2 into y is minus 2, z is 1, so z squared is 1 plus k vector into minus 2 into z value is 1, y value is minus 2, squared is 4. So 6 multiplied by 2 is minus 12 I vector plus 3 into 1 3 plus 4 7 7 j vector minus 8 k vector. This is the gradient of a given scalar function at the point 1, minus 2, 1. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe for more videos. Thank you.